money, heroes, private jets, polish.
This is Johannesburg Park Station. Passengers that are traveling to Omutata-Bathurst-Eddie-Dorf-Oxford, you'll disembark the coach. I'll show you which coach you'll be traveling with. To all other passengers that I've told.
Flipping and get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit me full of that cash. More money than I seen in the garbage can. Stunner Island, money and the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, ball short and new range. Flipping on a hundred, popping, throwing hundreds in the new Bentley. Uptown stunner.
Presenting to UT, as you all can see. Big ups to the guys, big ups to Mandambeko, I mean your friend is my dude. Big ups to everyone, Noxy, big ups to the Tsonga Kaban, big ups to my friend, everyone basically. Let's see how it is during the second session. It's day one, remember, we're having it this week. Ciao.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
Future journalist in the house. The 2013 Future Journalist program has kickstarted. 16 Brennan Young Knights have joined the Highway Africa and FJP family to learn all the cool things about journalism and youth speaking truth to power.
That Jacob Zuma, people will vote for him because he's quote unquote like one of us.
Obviously, I think I would vote for ANC, I would vote for President Jacob Zuma because it's what everybody is doing and you know, you want to be part of that movement. There has to be something about him that everyone likes. So why not vote for him?
And I think a lot of the reason why people think, oh, Jacob is my man, is because a lot of media, the ANC can't control them.
Like, rape is always going to be a big issue in South Africa, especially with their mean voice in case and something like, you know, a rape happening at a university, for example. Rape will always be something very serious. But I think what we have to consider in society is how much do we sensationalize this and how much do we portray this in media?
So far, I found the course to be really insightful, especially when you hear from people who are actually, you know, practitioners in media. It's been interesting to hear what actually goes on behind the scenes of journalism.
And coming from Durban, not really knowing all this, I feel like this is an amazing experience. I know I'm going to take something back home that is relevant and that I can use in the
future.
What
I have learned in this program is how to write stories, how to conduct interviews, how to take photos.
Glucose is combined when you breathe the air. Really.
I'm fascinated with. I've always been passionate about writing.
I want to know more about people who are our owners controlling the country. Are they qualified enough to be there?
I see us being free to express whatever we want to express and being able to say this is wrong but in the right way and not being fought and told not to take stories or pictures.
I feel that journalism speaks of things which many people are afraid of voicing.
But then guys, please, just keep on doing this thing.
Yeah, let's pray. Guys, who?
They may experience joy and that they may have a blessed time, and until we meet again, I pray for the same joy, the same love and the same growth in each and every single one of us. I pray and I speak all of this in the mighty name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
I'm dreaming again. When I come home, I don't think I'll be leaving again. Maybe this is all a dream. I wish you were here when I open my eyes. You were part of me. I think about you every day and night. We had a good time. Yeah, we had a good time. See you on the flip side. Goodbye, goodbye.
You know your baby boy is grown up. This country's so big, I'm not gonna score their own up. So, this is goodbye. And Shatsena Mundo who kiss me goodnight. You raised a good guy, not that I can promise you. I'll stay away from the girls that I promised to. For real, huh? Musukega, Bua Singa Hamba, and then I got full of pega. I don't wanna go, it won't work. And if I see you, my nose is on their homework. I'll let you know first, David Mount Figa. I'll call you every day so you can know Mount Pila. Can't believe I was rushing to be grown, big. I don't even have the heart to leave home, damn. But anyway, mama, I gotta pack up. Down to the city before now when I come back up.
Maybe this is all a dream. I wish you were here when I open my eyes. You were part of me. I think about you every day and night. We had a good time. Yeah, we had a good time.